Welcome to our channel. Please like, share, subscribe, and enjoy your video. Thank you.
The Young and the Restless spoilers document that Billy Abbott, Jason Thompson, is behaving badly again. Vicky Newman, Amelia Hindley, doesn't know it because he's hiding his secondary life from her and she's fallen in love with him again. There is no slight to Vicky because Billy's slide toward the dark side has been quietly evolving these past months. That followed what appeared to be a defeat of the break from reality he suffered after Adam Newman, Mark Grossman, returned to life and then to Genoa City, Wisconsin, earlier this year. Young and the Restless spoilers. Bad coping skills on full display. Seeing Billy Boy, a nickname he's rightly earning again, sitting in the bar, drinking liquid courage with cards in his hands provokes the options of two personality types. Billy's backers would see it as heartbreaking and default to support for the endless rehabilitation programs that have cost Billy plenty of money, but haven't ended his problems or created enough default procedures to allow a pullback from the cliff when triggers arise. Billy's detractors would cite free will, believing that Thompson's character could fight his demon off by thinking his way out of it. Oh, if that was that easy. In actuality, a blend of both onlookers' views might hit on some or the truth. Why in our spoilers, Vicky Newman deserves better. Victor Newman, Eric Breeden, actually is beginning to develop a type of truce with Billy. If Jack Abbott, Peter Bergman, can reach a chord to a certain degree with the mustache, then so too should Billy, right? However, even Victor has come around a bit where Billy is concerned. That happened after the death hoax, with Victor and Billy bonding, in part over Adam's horrid nature. Vicky has often rejected her father's intuition. Victor believes that Billy won't change and therefore remains an ongoing threat to his daughter. Billy should be telling Vicky everything he's experiencing right now because she could help him. But he's not doing that and she deserves better from her perceived soulmate. Young and the Restless spoilers, Billy's fate again in question. Fans of one of this show's iconic couples could choose to believe that all will play out as it often has. Vicky will learn what Billy is going through, or he'll admit to what's been floating through his mind and what he's really been doing. Then, Billy will work toward a solution and stay together. However, if the above ideal scenario doesn't happen, then Billy could crash hard. Here's hoping that this isn't a sad Christmas season for Vicky, Billy's children, and the fans of this endearing couple, but it feels like it might be. Celebrating the Soaps is a leading source for everything linked to The Young and the Restless. Check back regularly for Wyandar spoilers and news.